Do you think Dane Zorko's in any sort of trouble for this off-the-ball hit on Bobby Hill? I think it's side-on, so I think it's okay. But the way the AFL is at the moment, I wouldn't be surprised that he cops a fine for this.